Okay, so today we're talking about essential oils versus fragrance oils. Whew, let's get this party started. Okay, so first things first, right? Essential oil is steam distilled from a plant or a nut or whatever it comes from. So let's say if lavender essential oil, it literally comes from taking the lavender buds, steaming it up, and then dripping out the drop to make, to make the essential oil, right? So that's how that stuff is made. Now, if you use a fragrant oil, sometimes it has essential oil in it, but it's literally a synthetic material where it's like water and alcohol and maybe some other stuff. And then this fragrant material on top of it to trick your mind into smelling what you think lavender will smell like. So if you've ever smelled a whole bunch of like fresh lavender buds, it smells nothing like a lavender scented candle. I can guarantee you that. I'm breathing hard because this baby, I think he just pooped. And it's like, it's aggressive, it smells bad, and it's hot in here. But it's okay though, because I love him so much. Whew.
Oh.
All right, so essential oil, as you all know, has like health benefits. You know, if you steam distill, or if you use essential oils for certain things, it can help alleviate certain disorders and issues. We've been talking about this for the past couple weeks now. But if you use an artificial fragrant oil, it actually has absolutely zero health benefits. It actually can cause more harm than good, right? Because you don't know what's in the stuff. A lot of times it just says fragrant oil and that's all you got. You don't know what it is, what's happening, what's going on, what you're applying to your skin, and what's causing these issues. So be careful when you're looking to buy something. In the back it says, you know, all the ingredients, and then it says fragrant oil or, you know, oil fragrance or whatever it is, because you don't know what the hell that means. You don't know what that combination is, what the concoction is. And companies keep that from you on purpose because they don't want you to know what they're using to make their product smell so good. All right, cool. All right, dude, what are you doing? Okay, and the last thing I just want to say when it comes to essential oils versus fragrance oils, because it's not much really. It's really open and shut case when you're trying to choose what's best for you, for your children, for your family in general. It's to go with the real deal. But a lot of people like to complain, or they say that, you know, essential oils cost a lot of money. And that's the case when you're using something real. You know, think about if you're buying a diamond. If you're buying a real diamond, it's going to cost you more money than buying a cubic zirconium from the mall, okay? It's that simple. Invest in the real product. Oh my gosh. This kid stinks. Invest in the real products, the real ingredients, if you really want to make sure your body and your health and your family is well taken care of. If you want to save a couple dollars, you can use the cheap stuff. You're more than welcome to, but in the long run, you don't know what it's going to do to you, right? Using something from Victoria's Secret or something like that may smell amazing, may smell great, and it really may bring all the boys to the yard. But at the end of the day, will that yard wilt up and die out and be super dry because of the stuff you're using around the yard area? Just saying. A little essential oil goes a long way. Fragrant oil just goes nowhere. You don't know what's in it. Don't know what it can do to you. You don't know the harmful backs. Dude, I got you. Just give me like 30 more seconds, bro. 30 more seconds. Okay, I don't have 30 seconds. This kid's about to blow. So we're gonna keep this moving. I'm hot, I'm toasty, this baby. Oh my gosh, my balls are hot. Okay, we're back. Essentially, I said everything I needed to say, honestly. But when it comes down to essential oils versus fragrant oils, the most important thing is to make sure you understand what's in the product. What is it? Like, what are you using? Your body is 100% natural for most of us, except the Kardashians. But your body is like fully natural. So you need to make sure you're taking care of your natural body the most natural way possible. And the most natural way to do that is by using natural ingredients and products or whatever it is on your skin. So next time you go to the store and you get ready to buy something, make sure you just look at it and see what it says on the back. Because if it says fragrant oil or blend of fragrances, that's their company's way of trying to keep their signature smell to themselves and also keep you in the dark of what's actually been used on your skin, all right? I'm not gonna say I do things a little bit better, but I live with integrity. So I want you to know everything that's in the product. If you feel like you wanna do it yourself, that's fine. If you don't like what I'm using, that's fine. But I'm gonna give you every single thing that's being used in the products on your skin because you are worth that. That's the least I can do to you as a business owner or do for you as a business owner. That's the least I can do, is make sure I'm being as transparent as possible with what you're putting on your skin. So, if you liked all this stuff, subscribe to my channel. Got a baby now, so he's gonna be in all my videos. going to exploit you all, or exploit him for all the likes and follows and stuff that I can. So, no shame in my game, right? No shame. Dad joke. But yeah, I will see you guys later. So, thank you.